2012 Alamo Bowl this year, coming from Joey Cassano at the winningwagers.com. Just got a lucky game here with Missouri plus 3.5. They only lose by 3. I go 2-0 in my NCAA basketball selections, but I lose my Rutgers pick today. 2-1 day. I take it every day of the year if I could push it, if I could do that. But, you know, that's how it. Anyways, Rutgers, I don't even want to talk about. I had them plus 2.5, and they lost by 3. Back to the Alamo Bowl, Texas, Oregon State. I know Texas has got some suspensions. We'll see how that goes. Oregon State, I want to say, is like 3.5-point favorites. Oregon State's not a bad squad at all this year. I actually watched them a few times. I bet against them when they played UCLA, and they smashed. They beat UCLA easily, in my opinion. I watched that entire game. Then I watched them against, Arizona. I watched them play against that team, and I had the under in that. I lost that one. Now, as for Texas, I really didn't see much of Texas this year. I can't say exactly. I'm going to have to do some more thorough studying on both of these teams before I decide which side I'm going to be on, total or side. Total sitting at 57.5. And let's see. Texas lost to Kansas State, TCU, beat Iowa State, beat Texas Tech, barely beat Kansas, beat Baylor. Lost, got completely crushed by Oklahoma, lost to West Virginia. I don't know what that says for them. I don't know. I've had a pretty good bowl run this year. Like I said, I lost my Rutgers pick today. Quarterback just could not close the game out at all. He looked completely awful, awful. And I think I'm 8-4 in bowl games. But like I said, I had a winning day. Had Baylor plus 9.5 over who did they play? Gonzaga, and then I had Missouri plus 3.5 over UCLA, and they only lost by 3, giving me 2 winning wagers in my NCAA basketball selections. You need to get on over to the website, sign up for the free pick at the link right below. You can find out where I'm at for this game, this Alamo Bowl, or anything that I'm doing. We've got a big card of NCAA basketball as well tomorrow. My name's Joey Cassano. I'm from the winningwagers.com, and I will see you next time.